side in frame. Stuart Bingham to break.
John Higgins was 2-0 down to Michael Holt in his first match today, but beat him 3-2. He was 2-0 up on Stuart Bingham, but could end up losing 3-2. He's overhit that safety in a big way.
Six. Seven. Fifteen.
Didn't mean to cannon that red.
22.
Wanted to be potting it to corner, next shot. But a red has appeared in the middle of the bunch.
23.
And Bingham is still going very strongly.
30.
Bit on the low side for this black.
38. Thirty-nine. 46. Fifty-four.
This is a very impressive
55.
Burst of scoring from Bingham. 263 points without reply.
62. 63.
Breaks of 112, a maximum attempt, and 89. Bringing him level from 2-0 down.
70.
And showing every prospect of clinching the match at this visit.
71.
70. Already over the line, in fact, in terms of Higgins needing a snooker.
78. Six. 87.
Taking the opportunity to knock the ping away from the cushion, hoping to set a very high target for the highest break prize of £500 for the group.
92. 93. 100. Nine.
Total clearance would be 143.
116. 118. 121, 125, 130.
Slightly overrun though for position on the pink. break ends at 130, but with a run of 331 unanswered points, including breaks of 112, 89 and 130. Stuart Bingham has come from 2-0 down to beat John Higgins by 3 frames to 2.